Right, I'm in Ghent in Belgium, and we're here from the 17th to the 26th of July. And what's going on is Europe's largest free music festival. It runs for 9 days, and I reckon there's probably about 1 million people here. It's really busy. There is like probably about 10 big stages that have got bands playing that are dotted around the city. It's all free. The different venues are not too bothered if you bring a beer from a supermarket or another bar, that they're not trying to rinse cash out of you. So to just give you an idea, you can see how sort of busy it is. The bars, the venues are sort of all over the place. But if you look out down here over this bridge, it'll give you an idea that there's like, as I say, nine or ten large sort of stages. If you can see, you know, that there's a stage there, just on the river sort of thing. And what I'll do, I'll walk back into town, and there's a band playing at the minute, sort of a rock band, and it'll give you an idea of what it's like. But yeah, so it's as I said, I think it's the 17th of July to the 26th of July, 9 days in Ghent in Belgium, free music festival. And they've got food stalls. There's a lot of places doing, you know, curry versts and stuff like that. There's some fairground rides. There's some like stalls selling, like there's one stall selling hangman's nooses, which I don't know, it must be some sort of Belgian protest thing. I don't really understand it. But so the bands, I've seen a few of the bands, like a Madonna tribute band. This is the rock band. I'll play a bit of that and then I'll stop it.
We zijn jongens uit een klein dorp, Grenbergen, in de schaduw van de Nurmonde. Zoals ik zei, het is een eer en een genoeg om hier te mogen spelen. Dankjewel. Geen stress, ik zeg wel stress, geen stress.
Alleszins, for your love.
Stop it there.